said, an incredible journey to get to this stage. Wembley, the Principality in Cardiff, O2, Manchester Arena, the SECC in Glasgow, in Cardiff. It's been phenomenal. On Saturday, he makes his American debut at the Mecca of Boxing. The current reigning unified WBO, WBA, IBF and IBO World Heavyweight Champion, Anthony Joshua.
Good afternoon, everyone. I hope you're well. Thank you for being here. I'm better at doing more questions and answers than talking about myself. So I'd like to thank Eddie, Rob, the Dogs, Bad Sports, my sponsors who helped me prepare, my team. I've got my amateur coaches there, Sean Murphy, Gary Foley, their wives, you know, my dad there, his wife. My team, Ben, who took me to boxing years ago. It's been a good journey. The sport is tough. No doubt about it, but you know, dedication, focus, and purpose gives me reason to kind of return to the gym each time. I won this title here, the red one, in my 16th fight. I think I was like 3 years into being a professional, and I just kind of wanted to take these challenges without overlooking Andy or his team at all. Andy knows what it's like to be a fighter when you've got this opportunity in front of you, what can come after? So naturally, you always look past. So when I was kind of fighting for that title, I always had my eyes on the next challenge, hoping to get to the next one. Fighting Andy, for me, he's just as dangerous as fighting Deontay Wilder or Tyson Fury, because they both possess their own skills, and it's a banana skin fight for me in both aspects. So I've got to take Andy deadly serious. I don't overlook him at all. I respect him. I respect his whole team. And I really respect the fact that he put his name on the dotted line to take this challenge. No challenge is easy. No matter what the bookmakers say or the odds are telling you, Andy's going to come in here, as we all know, and give me a real good fight, cause problems. And it's down to me as a champion to think smart, box clever, and have skill, have strength, and have muscle and Ruiz to get that win. And there's no fight like after the fight. When your hands are raised, your opponent's been defeated, and you're thinking about sitting on a beach or going home to your family and focusing on the next challenge ahead. Right now, I'm only champion until June the 1st, because this is when I have to defend my title. So I'm currently heavyweight champion of the world. June 1st, I put them up in the air and they're up for grabs. So may the best man win. I wish you well. Good luck. And good to see you again. And thank you for coming out. I'll see you soon.
Thank you, guys. We're going to go to the floor.